Schneeberg morning with a weather warning. Snow and ice were headed our way. Down at the cabin, it really started snowing, and we gotta get to work today. This old hill is gonna get us yet, but it's a time we'll never forget. Fog so thick we couldn't see our feet, and the road was covered with snow. The OIC flashed by in his Jeep, and the wind began to blow. This old hill's gonna get us yet, but it's a time we'll never forget. Shadow and Teddy were standing at the gate. We hurried so we wouldn't be late. The midtrick and officer side by side, waiting for us to arrive. They had smiles on their faces as we took their places, and they all headed for the door. J.D. Miller was checking out the search plans. Her harness came through the door. Henry Gibson already wearing headcans. The whole trick was on the floor. Murdoch was in charge. We had the ops floor, and it was out the door. Trying to stay awake as we were out too late. Last night down the dishes stood. We had too much fun, and it'll be our ruin if we don't get through this day. This old hill is gonna get us yet, but it's time we'll never forget. At 4:30 sharp, we finished our shift. We were all looking for a lift. By the end of the hour, we all had showered and were ready to head for Bish. I grabbed my keys, said I'm driving, and we all walked outside.
Weather got